G'day everybody, this is my first review. I've bought a Xiaomi 360 security camera and I'm going to unbox it and go through what you get in this unit and then show you how it all works. So basically we get a camera. So the box, camera, a little bit like this, and then in this box it will have all the bells and whistles. You get the screws, the bracket to screw it to the wall or to the roof. Some instructions, I won't worry about these, and warranty, and then you get a USB cord to connect it to a power source. So what you have to do now is you'll have to have a USB connector, because I don't think there's one in the box. So this is the camera, this is the quality of the camera, this is the actual footage, and you can turn it around from your phone, so I've got it here, it's pretty good, $70, happy days. So all in all I reckon it's a pretty good deal, the Xiaomi camera. I think I paid $70 on eBay. Pretty easy, no big dramas in setting it up. I think anyone could pretty much have a go at it. Highly recommend. I'll keep you updated with what it looks like while I'm away.